Oh, looks like I have to hold on to the analog stick. Nice, nice. Yes, yeah, sneak preview. We'll come back here though. Part 3, sneak preview. Zombies coming soon. Oh, what's up with the animation? So the drawer went through the legs, and then he pop up in front, on top of the drawer. Oh, I just got a trophy. World's best dad. Clean up after your kid. Haunting, haunting. Say jump scares here. Should I just go into the wall? That was behind the wall. Thank you. bag, cannot pick up the bag. It's ridiculous, man. This is our belongings, cannot pick up. So I'm just gonna leave that behind. What's going on, man? Oh, sorry. Yeah, I think this is what they are. What is the game is going for? It seems like it, but it's not left to right lah. Which is Limbo and Inside is more 2D, right? 2D platform. This one involves like 3D, a bit like maybe Little Nightmares. Last of Us Part 3 also, yeah. Now the zombies become aliens. Exclusive look at Last of Us Part 3. Wait, did my character just die? The thing slammed on my character. That means I need to use until if before it collapses. This is rubbish. I shouldn't backtrack. What else to do? Oh, looks like it's fine if I activate my alien power. Recognizes my alien signal, I think. Seriously, nonsense, man. Okay, at least I think I know how to get across now.
Thank you.
a rich quit. What are that, sir? What the design of that one? Oh, is that not a cover? Isn't that a cover? This game. Playing. What am I doing wrong here? Oh wait, am I supposed to get up there? Oh, I'm supposed to get up there. Oh. Oh, so that was not a platforming part, it's more of a... I need to get up here. Okay, that's my bad. No wonder the game was so strict just now. Oh, finally, man. The clue not very obvious. Do infer like crazy. Oh. Okay, took a short rest. Get an achievement for idling away. Weary traveler. I'm gonna head down there now. Is there a pyramid at the fine? And that was not very obvious though. There was another exit. I just had to keep pushing left to find out. Lock it out. Oh, stuck on the John. Found somewhere quiet to hide. I think it feels like lots of us. So what's part 3 confirmed?
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, mind blown. Actually, this mechanic is pretty good. This, I don't know what, defrost and frost back that black metal. It's kind of cool. compared dog after not seeing it for a long time. Okay, I don't know which chapter I'm in at right now. Let me check. Okay, I'm halfway through. I think it's a nice checkpoint. Yeah, what I like the most is the mechanic where you can use that alien metal to liquify it or solidify it. I think that's kind of cool. But some of the puzzles are a bit hard to figure out initially, and also the camera angle, sometimes you can't really tell where to go next. But I think I'm starting to figure out some of the patterns in the game, so we're gonna progress a bit further now. Alright, see you later in a bit. Have a good one. Bye bye.